To ensure we honour the veterans, the diggers of 100 years ago, by supporting the veterans and servicemen and women today within the Defence Force, and how their skills and experience can transfer to civilian life.